Don't marry a man who wants a covenant.
I think I want a covenant relationship.
But the most poignant part of the Dr. Pat Show is the one-on-one advice she gives to those in need.
I had a beautiful marriage. Now, he died, but he didn't like me to work.
I know. He didn't care about helping your career. But luckily, he died.
Yikes. Luckily, he died. Luckily, he died. Luckily, he died. Luckily, he died. Now, it's not a delivery. It's just not funny. It's actually pretty insensitive. This woman's husband, whom she loved, died. Imagine how he'd feel, knowing that they were joking about it now. He'd certainly be upset. Luckily, he died. That's the reading. Luckily, he died at the end of...